Now, Carson, may God, who has received you by baptism into his church, mark on you the riches of his grace, that within the family of Christ's pilgrim people, you may daily be renewed by his anointed spirit and come to the inheritance of the saints in glory. Amen. There is one Lord, one faith, one baptism. Carson, we're all baptized by one spirit into one body. So we say, we welcome you into the fellowship of faith. We're children of the same Heavenly Father. We welcome you. And so let's give Carson a big welcome into the newest member of our church.
Yay!
Fantastic! Everybody's here to see you. This is a special day. This is like an
it's gorgeous.
I'll tell you, it's not as broad as well. Who is going to now? Who is going to have money? Who are you going to have money?